नमस्ते, मेरा नाम प्रीतम कश्यप है। एक टहनी एक दिन पतवार बनती है, एक चिंगारी दह अंगार बनती है, जो सदा रौंदी गए बेबस समझकर, एक दिन वही मीनार बनती है। From these few lines, today I am going to speak for the motion on women in politics. India is a nation which is a multilingualism, culturalism and diverse. It is said that coast coast par badle pani, char coast par dhan. The land is spoken in India changes every kilometers, just like the taste of water. But in spite of this, we rank 151 out of 190 country in women in politics since 2014. This rank itself shows a great gender disparity. If you look at the inter-parliamentary and the union report of 2014, women only made in Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha is 11% and position in Vidhan Sabha is even low. But if you look at the trend of voting of women in 2014 Lok Sabha election, it is 65.3% and men 67.09%, which is hardly any difference. From 23 years this year from now, women reservation bill till date has not been able to pass, giving 33% quota remain tabled. Bill till date has not been able to travel until a 5-minute distance from Lok Sabha to Rajya Sabha. This is the challenge. Arundhati Roy said, a political struggle that does not have a woman at the heart of it, stuck above it, below it and within it is not a struggle at all. The question aimed why one-third reservation in only local bodies and not at national level. India have great leaders like Indira Gandhi, Menka Gandhi, Sarojini Naidu, Lakshmi Bai, Nirmala Sitaraman, Shushma Swaraj, Vashundra Raje, and list go on. They hold the most important portfolios like Prime Minister, President, Speaker, Finance, Defense, IT. Then, in local bodies and women have also represented in large number. So it's high time for men to support women in Parliament. Out of 543 members in Lok Sabha, 45 in the 14th Lok Sabha and 58 member in 15th Lok Sabha and 62 member in 16th Lok Sabha were the number of MP, which is less than even 11% given to women. How can we forget the role of women in the freedom struggle? Their role and contribution was unparalleled. Janab, jawan par jawati hai to sab keh dete hain ki women reservation pe baat karni chahiye. Jab pass karne ki baat aati hai to sab muh mod lete hain. Tere maathe pe aanchal khoob hai. Agar tu ise pashcham bana leti acha tha. When we talk about new India or India at 75 year of independence, we can't leave women behind in a democratic country. Think of the world leader like Queen Elizabeth, Maria Angel, Theresa May, Hillary Clinton, Jayalalitha, etc. Even UNESCO 2030 development goal number 5 talked about gender equality. Even Amrita Kaur at the time of making constitution asked about women reservation bill. So, I will end by saying, to call a woman a weaker sex is a libel. It's a mad injustice to a woman. If by strength is meant moral power, then woman is invisible man superiority by Mahatma Gandhi. Jai Hind.